subscribe to my channel. And in this YouTube video, we are talking about motivation, inspiration, and nothing but uplifting spirits. And if you down, stick around. In today's episode, it is a pep talk. Okay, guys, today's pep talk is keep going. Like, guys, life is gonna hit us, and life hit hard. Like, life hit hard. So, with that being said, we gotta keep going. No matter if you just went bankrupt, no matter if you just got fired from the job you just got hired from, no matter if your freaking baby dad left you, no matter if you if your girlfriend broke up with you, no matter if your freaking loved one passed away, you have to keep going. God won't put nothing on us that we cannot bear ourselves. So at the end of the day, if you're going through some hard times, best believe you are able to overcome those hard times. If God put that in your life, best believe you are able to overcome those things. We are warriors. Damn, you see that stutter? We are warriors. We are conquerors. We are winners at the end of the day. A human being could be whatever we want to be. We have the ability to change our reality. We have the ability to change our future. We have the ability to change our present. At the end of the day, it's up to you to change your life. It's up to you to do the things that you know what's best for you. It's up to you to start your dreams, to start your goal. It's up to you to start daily planning. It's up to you to start taking that first step in starting your business. It's up to you to start learning how to start your business. It's up to you to just elevate. It's up to you to grow. It's up to you to show the world what you came here to do. At the end of the day, it is your life. You gotta keep going. Nobody's gonna tell your story better than you. Ain't nobody gonna write better than you. Ain't nobody gonna rock those clothes better than you. Ain't nobody gonna promote your business better than you. Ain't nobody gonna sell you better than you. Like, come on, keep going. Whatever you're going through, whatever is trying to break you down right now, tell that motherfucker, get the fuck out your face, get the fuck out your life, because you are the one in control of it. You are the one that's gonna be the one that bring millions into your family. You the one that's gonna break these generational curse, okay? And at the end of the day, no, nothing can stop you. Nothing can completely get in your way besides you. You are the only one who can stop you from your dreams. You are the only one who can stop you from your goals. You are the only one who can stop you from being completely happy. It's up to you and you only, guys. So this your girl, Key. Thanks for clicking on me. Make sure you keep going on your dreams, your goals. Don't stop. Don't let no haters stop you. Rock you, flop you, nigga. You are the best, okay? So, yes, make sure you come back to another video of your girl, Key.